Whoa. Was that jazzy or what?
That was so jazzy. Was that so good? Yeah. So. Okay. So, just doing a little like, I don't know what it's called, marketing. There's still lots of food left in the kitchen. And because we're going to go over time, if you get a little bit hungry, a little bit nibbly, feel free to go over and get some food. Hot dogs and chips and yummy Sprite and Coke. Mmm, yummy, yummy. Now we've got St. Dennis, we've got Mirabella, we've got Mirabella's sister, Gabriella. We've got Connor, and we've got Cohen. Yeah!
Thank you.
Okay, next up is Mirabella with Year of Love. And Cohen. Okay, that was cute, wasn't it? So, now we've got Mirabella back up on stage, but this time she's playing on the piano, or keyboard, or that Yamaha thing. So, clap, yeah!
Thank you.
Whoa! Look at Miss Magic Fingers over here! Okay, so now we have one of our guest performers, Lennox again, who came all the way from Australia. You know, he's magical on these pans, and he's gonna blow your socks off. Yeah!
Good night, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure being here. Thanks for Scott. I really enjoy the youths growing and getting some wonderful music and having this whole program happening. And tonight I will do a few tunes. But my first tune I'll be doing, I have the privilege to play one of the most talented person. Yeah, it's a pleasure.
It's 6:16 p.m.
Now, give her a round of applause. You know, she's real talented. It's still playing? Okay. Oh, and please, the music I'm doing here, you all can sing along too. Right? So I need you all help.
Yeah! Hang on, we're just switching the pans. There we go. Thank you.
couple songs. So if you're feeling free to dance, no problem. Okay? All right, I will do a couple songs. If you feel to dance, no problem, you can get up and dance, right?
Get up and dance!
Thank you.
one extra coming in, so I'll just do one more and call that work, right?